Welcome to the Velvet Room, my dear young man.